Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class. Hi children, how are you? I hope you are all safe and fine. Yes children, previous class what you learned? Additions and subtraction. How to do the sums, addition sums and subtraction sums you learned. Yes, today word problems. How to do addition and subtraction word problems. Chapter number 4, addition and subtraction. Yes, now in this word problems, okay, see, this is large numbers. Large number word problem. Understood, children? Ratan had borrowed ₹35,698 from Adnan. If Ratan returns only ₹18,469 to Adnan, how much more does he need to pay? See, read the question properly after the answer this. Ratan had borrowed rupees 35,698 from Adnan. Okay. If Ratan returns only ₹18,469 to Adnan, how much more does he need to pay? Okay. Solution. Amount borrowed. By Ratan, how much? ₹35,698. Okay, amount paid to Adnan, how much? ₹18,469. Okay, now balance to pay. Yes, balance to be paid to Adnan. How much should do minus? Yes or no? What you have to do minus ₹35,698 minus ₹18,698 minus ₹18,469. What you have to do? First of all, you should arrange in the place value chart. Yes or no, children? You should arrange it in the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundreds,
thousands, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. See here, what is that amount? 35,698. Yes, no need these two columns. Minus 18,469. What you have to do first of all? Ones place you should do minus from ones place onwards. Yes, see, in the 8, 9 will go. No, you should take borrow from here. Here 18, here 8. 18 minus 9, 9. 8 minus 6, 2. 6 after up to 8 you should count. Yes, 6 after 7, 8, 2. That one. Here 6 minus 4. 4 after up to 6 you should count. Yes, 4 after 5, 6, 2. Here 5, here 8. It will go. No, you should take borrow from here. Here 2, here 1, 15. Yes, now 15 minus 8. 8 after up to 15 you should count. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many fingers? 7. That 7 you should write here. Here 2 minus 1, 1. What is the answer? 17,229 rupees. 17,229 balance to pay to the Adnan. Understood, children? Ratan, needs to pay rupees 17,229 more to Adnan. Understood, children? Write this in the classwork. Write it in the classwork. Children, one more word problem. Over this, B1. See, Technical Service Private Limited has three branches in three different cities. The annual turnover of three branches is ₹96,73,215, ₹19,23,458, and ₹4,56,834 respectively. What is the total turnover of the company in 1 year? Okay, see, Technical rabbit, see children, Technical Services Private Limited has three branches. Okay, in three different cities, the annual turnover of three branches is ₹96,73,215, ₹90,23,458, and ₹4,56,834 respectively. What is the total turnover of the company in 1 year? What you have to do? You should write first solution. What is that solution? Turnover of the branch 1, branch 2, branch 3. After that, you should do the total. Understood, children? What you are asking? Turnover. Yes. Annual turnover of branch 1. What is that? First branch 1. ₹96,73,215. Next. Annual turnover of branch 2. What is that? ₹90,23,458. Okay. Next. Annual turnover of branch 3. What is that? ₹4,56,834. What you have to find now? Now you should find total amount. Yes? Total turnover you should find. That's why. Total turnover of the company. What is that? Total turnover of the company 1 year. You should add this 3. Yes. ₹96,73,215 plus ₹90,23,458 23,458 plus rupees 4,56,834. Okay, now total you should find. What you have to do? First of all, you should arrange it in the place value chart. After that, you should add that. How to arrange it in the place value chart? I will show you. First, write these questions.
Children, like this you should arrange it in the place value chart. After that you should add this three numbers. Okay, 8 plus 5 13, 13 plus 4 17, 7 here 1 carry forward. Yes, 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 5 7, 7 plus 3 10, 0 here 1 carry forward, 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 8 15, 5 here 1 carry forward, 1 plus 3 4, 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 6 13, 3 here 1 carry forward, 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 5 15, 5 here 1 carry forward, 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 0 7, 7 plus 4 11, 1 here 1 carry forward, 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 9 19. Okay, like this you should arrange it in the place value chart. Understood, children?
What is the total of amount? Tell me. Rupees 19, 1 crore 91 lakhs 53,507. What is that annual income? 1 crore 91 lakhs 53,507. Hence, the annual turnover . What is that company name? Technical Service. S. Private Limited. Is rupees 1 crore 91 lakhs 53,507. Understood? Right. Children, I will give you 4 word problems you should do. Okay? See. This one. 6th one, 7th one, 8th one, 9th one, 10th one and 11th one. These word problems you should do.